Hey guys, I'm LB. We are back playing Rebirth, the Talos Principle community map by Moose Moose. And we are in a greater purpose. I figured it out. The jammer doesn't need to jam anything at all, really. So what we really want to do is just get this nice and snug like there. Do this traditional approach. Get in and get the jammer out. And then, the jammer and the lasers are gonna intersect, basically. Do that. Well, gosh, they have to actually place it just right spot. There we go. And then we get the connector in here, which was the entire purpose of this puzzle. The jammer has a greater purpose, and its greater purpose is to do, well, this, basically. Oh, come on. Place this in just slightly the wrong spot. There we go. And that's that solved. There you have it, a greater purpose. Alright, let's get out of here. I'm trying to think. Let's see, a greater purpose solved. Pretty sure the intended way. Can't think of any other way to do it, that is. We did not use the broken connector inside of one flue, and also I've noticed... Hang on, is it just this puzzle or is it all puzzles? Let's go back over to a greater purpose. The 1, 2, 3 at the top of the screen, they don't go away in this puzzle. Do they go away in any of the puzzles? They don't go away inside of one flue, but as soon as you go here, look at that, the stuff at the top of the screen goes away as if you're in an actual puzzle. That's strange. Curious case of the puzzle that suddenly broke when the author was trying to publish the map. I don't actually know if we can do anything there. I guess we'll find out if we ever have one missing. But it doesn't look like we do. Might just be a star. So yeah, we've done all the puzzles there correctly, I'm assuming. And Moose Moose did confirm that I did this one correctly. He was actually impressed at how quickly I'd gotten it, but I did take multiple episodes on it. Yeah, extension. Moose Moose was impressed at how quickly I got that. I guess it takes people a lot longer or something? Then there's mental gymnastics, which he did not mention me breaking, so I did that correctly. And then there is quantum quarantine, which I'm pretty sure we did correctly. And we got the star as well. I think we also got the star mental gymnastics too. And then, we, with jumping the fence, we broke it, and then Moose Moose told us we broke it, even though I already knew, and then we did it the correct way, I solved it. So now, I think we're done with this area, I think we've done all the puzzles here that we can possibly do. Let me check the sign. Yeah, we're done, we never have to come back here. It's the other areas that I'm worried about. Alright. I still have no idea what to do for Radio Relay, by the way, but we will be revisiting Radio Relay at some point in the future. Because I promised. I promised we would revisit Radio Relay. Wait a minute. Oh, I guess the ABC does not correspond to the 1, 2, 3. Yeah, that makes sense. Yeah, here's the ones we're missing. We're missing stuff from B. And... I did wanna take a break, and go back and explore the intro world. Somebody told me you could get the blue sigil, but then I saw in the patch notes that Moose Moose made sure it was impossible to get the blue sigil. And I saw that patch note twice, it's like the removed Herobrine patch note. Every time he makes it impossible, it's just more impossible than it was before. Or less possible than it was before, I should say. So we can't get the axe ever again, but that's fine, I don't think we really need it at all. Alright, so we let this guy out, he stands on a button for us, and then we solve this puzzle. Right, well, we need the box. Give me that. Put the box here, and then we just run across these two pressure plates. Oh, I did that too quickly. Oh, I didn't... I stepped on that pressure plate for just a millisecond. Didn't even realize it. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. That's how you do it. at that, he climbs the ladder. That's cool. I'm assuming there's a ladder on the other side so we can get back. Yes. So we can climb in here with him and look at him and have him turn to face us. And then we can climb out. Right, right. And I remember I was trying to figure out what required the right click alternate use, and I used it. Like, I was watching back that first video and I'm like, idiot, you just used it for this part. Actually, I guess you didn't need to. Yeah, cause you could just click here and then... Well, no, you really do have to use it. You have to right-click to pick up in this section, yeah. Definitely have to use it here. Yep, I had to right-click there. Like, I was... Like, right after doing this, I was commenting, I wonder why you would need to use alternative use, and there I have it, right there, that's where you have to use it. And there's lots of other places in the other puzzles as well, but that is just one place. What is this? What is this? Why is there a window here? Strange. I don't think I noticed that before. Well, I certainly noticed it now. That's the one that he'll use. Right, right, we wanna gem the other side. There we go, he does that for us, and then we can do- oops, then we can do that. There's that broken connector. I think that might actually be the one that he picks up. Oh, look at this! I didn't notice that the first time I watched. We were probably supposed to look through here and look at that, and see that happen. But I didn't do that. Wow, that's a long way to walk around. Pretty sure there's no way for us to get in there. Very cleverly designed. Alright, so... proceed onward. Alright, we need the connector. Wait a minute, wasn't there... Is this different? I could have sworn there was a... Wasn't there a purple fizzler here? Am I losing my mind? This is different. This is not what I remember. There was definitely a purple fizzler here. Not a blue barrier. Weird. It only makes the puzzle a little bit harder, but still, I mean, harder is better. I like it. This is actually pretty cool. I like how this has been changed. Cause now you actually have to bring the stuff in here yourself. Yeah. Then he gives you the broken connector. Oh, now this opens! What? What is this? Is this different just because I've returned here later? And it was... Did Moose change this? Or is this just different because this isn't the actual original intro? I'm freaking out. What the heck is happening? I bet this part right here is different just because I'm not playing the original intro. Yeah, because this is the start area. Oh, now this is up. Huh. Strange. Yeah, and then there's all this. We never did go in here, did we? So that just requires him. Oh, these are both blue sigils, so we can't get either of them. Alright, fair enough. Still wondering about this, though. Oh, now I can't see the wire at all? The wire is just forever gone. Maybe that wire was never supposed to be there in the first place. I think Moose Miss might have removed it when I pointed out that it wasn't looking properly. Look, there's stairs here. Doesn't it feel like you're supposed to do something here? Maybe this will be different from the intro. What's in here? Anything different? So he wants to go in there, right? And this is the blue sigil that we're not supposed to be able to get. There's this guy in here. What is he doing in here for? I don't even see anything. What is even the purpose of that? So he just wants to go in here and, wait next to this, so that he can kill us. Like, what are we supposed to do? I'm just gonna die again if I do this. Were these walls on the other side here? I guess they were. There's a box there. Like, he could help us by going into here and stepping on this so that we can pick up the box. But he definitely just wants to murder us. That upper platform is suspicious. Alright, well, let's just go get murdered. So that's what he changed. Alright. And now we're back here again. It's like, you can run under there, like, if you hold forward and sprint, you can actually run underneath the turret, and the turret is not supposed to be able to shoot you anymore. But it still does. How are people getting the blue sigil, though, because there's still the barrier there? Also, I don't think I ever tried jumping off here. Oh, what's that down there? Hold on a second. Moose? I think you might have left something down there by mistake, sir. Or it could just be the skybox. Yeah, it's probably just the skybox and that, we're not supposed to be able to see it. I don't know. Alright, so. That was that. This is the thing we have all the things for. Let's do this. It's been a long time since I've done one of these. That's not gonna work. That'll work. There we go. So that was 3, and this is 2. This is the one we don't have very many of. Yeah, it requires more sigils. But hey, we did the first lock! And then there's one over there, I'm assuming. And then on the other side is exit, apparently. Alright. The only puzzles we have left. I still have to figure out the ones that I broke as well. There's radio relay, hole in the wall, and what else? What were these other ones? I'm trying to remember. Entrance to nothing, yeah. This is one that we didn't necessarily break per se, but the puzzle itself was broken. And also, we have this extra connector, right? Once you've solved the puzzle, you get an extra connector, but I really do not see where you would use it. Like, unless... What happens if we don't touch that and just leave that there? Anything special? Have an idea about that. Let's see what happens. That might be the star. Let me move this into a better, more comfortable position. Well, it doesn't really matter too much. Record. Fast forward a little bit. And play. So if we do this and that. Nope, nothing special happens when you do that. That was new, at least not as far as I can tell. And I don't see a star anywhere, really. Or anything that would look like it would lead to a star happening. Like, I remember we've tried holding a connector and looking around the room to see if there was anything to connect it to. But I didn't see anything. Other than the other connector, there's nothing special that I can find. Why is there a window here? I guess just so you can look through? Don't really see any other reason. Oh yeah, so some interesting trivia that Moose Moose told me about Interest to Nothing. When I was trying to do that thing where I was having the clone right-click to pick up, and it wasn't working the way I wanted it to, Moose Moose said he had originally designed the puzzle under the assumption that it worked that way, so the way I had tried to solve the puzzle before would have actually worked. But he says he had to redesign it slightly when he found out that that didn't work. So yeah, technically, I've solved that puzzle twice. One of the times I got the sigil, another time, Crow Team wouldn't let me solve it the way I wanted it to. And, then we're gonna have to solve it a third time the real way, I suppose. This is the other one we broke hole in the wall, and I'm still not entirely sure what to do here. I do have an idea about the fact that, like, let me just show you. Oops, come on, take this off. What we can do is the clone can actually go through a barrier if the barrier appears when the clone's not there, right? It's kind of strange looking when you actually see it. So if we do that, right? And then we can put this on the button. Now the clone goes through a barrier. But other than that, I don't really know what to do. Like, that is the only thing I know how to do in this area right now. Because the way we broke it was by standing on the ledge up there and then having the clone deactivate the barrier, but that doesn't work anymore. And then we also have this puzzle over here, which we need to solve, a light in the attic. And, I really have no idea what to do for this one. Also, do these fans look lower? Have they always been like this, or is this new? I don't know, but it's something that- it's some sort of box stacking puzzle that I don't quite fully understand. We'll have to do it some other day. And then, where's the other ones? Oh, yes. I know the other ones. I think I do. Anyway. I don't think this has been changed at all. Crevices, like, I think you can still get everything through that hole and skip the buttons entirely. But we did do it the intended way, at least. In We did this one a long time ago, the intended way, I'm pretty sure. So this is... Wait, what? Oh, I just looked at the sign wrong. This is one of the ones that we have to do. Restraint and contemplation. Where is... Wait a sec. Is there one of these that I have never been in at all? Did I not go in the one on the right? Oh no, I did. I remember this. This one also I can't figure out. Yeah, this is another one that I'm gonna have to spend some time thinking on. Completely forgot about it, actually. Hang on, didn't... Interruption... Wasn't that in the change notes? Prevented unintended solution and interruption. Okay, so that... Interruption has definitely been fixed now. Oh! I see what happened. There's these walls. These two walls were not here before. Those are new. I can definitely understand what might have occurred to cause that. But yeah, I'm gonna have to do some thinking between episodes. This was kind of just a, exploratory, looking around, talking about stuff episode. We didn't really do very much. But I still do appreciate you watching, and you can show your appreciation with one of the two buttons below the video. I will see you all in the next episode. Goodbye!